So it's not bonkers to suggest that life may have begun somewhere else other than Earth, right, that we're looking for in the solar system. But what is really worrying observation to me, actually, is that we've looked a bit for radio signals and we look out for signs of anything out there in our galaxy, intelligence, and we don't see anything at all. And astronomers call it the Great Silence. It's kind of an ominous thing. Because it seems the same planet, 20 billion potentially of our planets in the Milky Way. You think there's loads of room, but there's loads of time, so there should be things out there. But we don't see anything.
Tickle. I I want more. Let's keep it going. Oh, fuck, yes.
I'm over. I'll see you next time. We'll be right back. Techno music.
Rave organizers plan their events meticulously, never giving away the venue until the very last moment. Instead, they arrange a number of meeting points to confuse the police. From there, convoys of cars drive off towards the given location in different directions. It's a 90s phenomenon which looks set to stay. According to police, each party is a disaster waiting to happen. They say the raves are held with no thought to safety. Electricity is run through makeshift cables.
Techno music. Bodies, 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 bodies. Old and legal bodies playing techno music.
Thank you. Cosmic consciousness. DNA activation ready. In 3, 2, 1.
Unidentified flying objects. Unidentified flying objects. Unidentified flying objects.
Thank you.